would like to hear from you a few tips for the upcoming generation to succeed in life.
Well, succeeding life, I have already told you.
Yes, sir.
You have to do 4 things, okay? Number 1, repeat with me. Number 1, you repeat.
Number 1,
great aim.
Great aim.
I will have great aim.
I will have great aim.
I will continuously acquire knowledge. Continuously acquire knowledge.
Continuously acquire knowledge.
Oh, I will do hard work.
I will do hard work.
I will persevere.
I will persevere.
And succeed.
And succeed.
Okay, that's the mantra.
Thank you, sir.
Now, all of you want to remember what I'm saying, because if you want to be inventors, if you want to be discoverers, if you want to be innovators, I am going to give you what type of characteristic you must have. Invention and discoveries have emanated from creative minds that have been constantly working and imagining the outcome. The telephone, he was imagining the outcome in the mind. With imaging and constant effort, all the forces of the universe work for that inspired mind, thereby leading to invention discoveries. Now, higher the number of creative minds in an organization, the best results of innovation will emerge. Number one, I asked the lady, tell me, how do you make your country number one nation in the innovation index? She told me, education and right type of education and women education. That's what he said. Education and right type of education. Right type of education. That means creative education and women education. This is the answer she gave. So we need for innovation a creative education, capacity building, global human cadre, my recent experience, evolution of innovation. Now you can ask me questions. Shall we, all of you repeat with me if you don't mind? Will you?
Yes, sir.
Will you repeat or no?
Yes, sir.
Imagination
leads to creativity.
Creativity
blossoms
thinking.
Thinking
provides
knowledge.
Knowledge
results
innovation.
Innovation
make the nation. What? Innovation make the nation? Great. Innovation make the nation great. So this is creative education.
For me, I was spotted by Professor Vikram Sarabhai because I was not highly qualified. But I was working hard. I was acquiring the knowledge. At that time, when he spotted me as a young scientist, then he gave the full responsibility to grow. Not only selected me when I am in the lower bottom, but he gave me a responsibility to grow and ensure that I succeed. If I fail, he was by my side. Okay. The greatest quality of a leader, whether political or scientist or technology or industry, when the success comes, the industry or the leader give the success to his team. When the failure comes, the leader absorbs the failure. This is the greatest quality in politics. Okay. That is, this I have witnessed actually in my life. I have witnessed. When I failed in SLV-3, that is first launch of SLV-3, putting the satellite in the orbit, it went to Bay of Bengal. It's a failed. On that day, Professor Satish Dhawan, he took a press conference, national, international press conference. There, he announced that we failed today. Definitely in a year time, we'll succeed. I was the project director. I am the mission director. He takes the responsibility of failure, chairman of the ISRO. Next time when succeeded, he asked me to, you go and conduct the press conference. Do you follow? That means when the success comes, he gives his people. When the failure comes, the leader absorbs. This is the quality, including media, it is needed. Everywhere it is needed.
The nation's economic development is powered by competitiveness. Now, competitiveness is powered by, you all agree, nation economic development is powered by competitiveness. Now competitiveness powered by knowledge power. Competitiveness powered by knowledge power. Knowledge power is powered by, can you imagine? Now if you simply don't be sitting, ask, respond to me. Knowledge power is powered by yes, technology and innovation. Knowledge power is powered by technology and innovation. Now technology and innovation powered by, this you should know, technology innovation is powered, otherwise you've been cupboard, if it is not, is powered by resource investment. Technology and innovation will be in cupboard unless technology innovation powered by resource investment. Then only it will come out of a cupboard. Resource investment is powered by, this you should know, resource investment is powered by return on investment. Right? Yes or no? The return on investment. Now return on investment is powered by revenue. How much you get back. Volume and repeat sales powered by customer loyalty. Customer loyalty, whoever sells better in a competitive world. Customer loyalty is powered by, customer loyalty is powered by, yes, very good, by quality and value of products. In a competitive world, customer loyalty is powered by quality and value of products. Wish you all the best. God bless you.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.